Good morning and welcome to Refren. Today at Street Polenta, we're gonna try to make our polenta on the go. We're gonna do polenta with gorgonzola cream, crunchy pancetta, and toasted walnuts. Let's do it. Let's go, let's make the polenta. Okay, now we're gonna put a bit of salt at your like. We're gonna put corn flour in. Make sure not to make any lumps. Soon as it's done, we take the temperature at the lowest. While we're waiting for the polenta to be ready, we're gonna make the walnuts toasted and the gorgonzola cream. We're gonna add it on the pot. Just warm it up to roughly 60 degrees. Now we're gonna add a chunk of gorgonzola, depends how much sauce you want to have. So we don't have to boil the gorgonzola to avoid that it splits. We make it. Now we need walnuts. We need to toast a bunch of walnuts with a little bit of olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, and we toast them. Now we need some pancetta, Italian organic pancetta, in dice. And we are gonna fry it until it's dark brown. So it's been roughly 20 minutes and now the pancetta is ready to be put on the polenta. Okay, now it's been 1.5 hours and the polenta is ready. So we're gonna take a cone, we're gonna fill it up with polenta. Now we have the polenta in the cone, we're gonna add some gorgonzola cream, a bit of walnuts, and the pancetta in the middle. Polenta is ready, it's on the go. Buon appetito!